Either trees in the volcano, and why did the music get scary all of a sudden? And why is there a shack in a volcano? And I'm not talking about the basketball player.